What's really amazing is the sheer joy that people get from this experience.
About to experience is not happening anywhere else in the world. This is the only known predictable aggregation of dwarf minke whales anywhere in the world. And nobody knew about it a couple of decades ago. The Marine Park Authority didn't know of the existence of these whales. Science didn't know of the existence of these whales before that. And as I say, they were only noticed in the Barrier Reef a couple of decades ago. In the black in the shoulder area that are individually unique to, and they've always been good. I mean, if you get a minke that you're seeing underwater, it's probably the biggest animal.
Size one, 6 meters. There's at least three. I saw three, you know, come by, and we've just put the lines in, and but they haven't gone back to where our snorkelers are yet.
You can only do it for certain times of the year, so there's only a few people around the world that get to do it, and it's just, and you're right in nature. We're in the middle of the ocean, seeing all these whales in their natural habitat, it's once in a lifetime opportunity.
Swimming with the minke whales is absolutely amazing, one of the best things you could ever do.
Why?
Because they're just incredible creatures that nobody knows anything about. How's that not cool?
Anyone could do it. We've got people here that can't even wear fins and they're hanging onto the rope and having a good look as well and having a great time. So there's no, you don't have to be a good diver or a good snorkel or anything to do it. And it's just an experience you couldn't experience anywhere else.
We have another one coming in. Right, right. Turn around! That's it!
Yes, that's an absolutely unique experience, and I actually came for that, so I'm very happy, I'm really lucky to see them. Yes. Einzigartige Erfahrung, ich bin extra deswegen hierher gekommen, es lohnt sich absolut, weil sowas sieht man nirgendwo anders auf der Welt, es ist einfach einzigartig. Und das ist wirklich mind-blowing, it takes your breath away, es ist einfach nicht zu beschreiben, es ist wunderschön.
This is really ecotourism in the true sense of the word. What we're doing here is harnessing the tourism dollar, which helps generate essential funding for the non-lethal research that we're doing. And we're able to really understand these whales in a whole new way by having the tourists basically come and visit these whales. And what that's helping to do is ultimately protect these animals.
One of my wonderful PhD students, Dr. Arnold Mangott, did a study of the minke behaviour, and we reviewed other wildlife experiences around the world, and we found that the minke experience is unique. There is no other wildlife interaction that lasts as long, where the animals come as close, and it's absolutely up to the animals themselves. There's no inducement, they're not fed in any way, and so on. They just come in because they are so extraordinarily curious about us. And having reviewed those other wildlife experiences, there's just nothing else that even comes close to a minke whale encounter. They are amazing.
Well, back in the late 70s, we used to see these black dolphin-like things and we didn't know what they were. And in 1985, I had the chance of getting in the water and swimming with them. And that's what then motivated me to start the minke whale project in 1995. They are incredibly unique and special in that they are probably the most curious and inquisitive of all the marine animals. And that's what makes it really exceptional, is that we're out here and they come to you. They seek us out and engage with us. And the average encounter is over 2 hours. And many of them are 4, 5, 6 hours. So it's a very, very special wildlife experience.
Is it emotional?
It's emotional to some. People come out crying. Sometimes they come out yelling. Other times they come out speechless. It's nothing like anyone has ever done before.